And welcome back. In the last episode, we learned the secret to dealing with wraiths. Remember, always read your manual. And we are about to plunge headfirst into a room full of wraiths. We've got our negative plane protection on, we've got our magical weapons. Okay, looks like the spell protected us. Let's get another one on us real quick. We were able to draw one of the wraiths through the teleporter, so I can take care of him here. Okay, good. He didn't get a chance to hit me at all. Okay, I killed one, and I got hit, but my negative plane protection is still on. Good, good. Oh shit. Okay, we're good. We're safe. Cast it again. Oh, he stepped back through the teleporter. That's a shame. There's one of these red guys here, too. It sucks. Okay, and after this guy, I think that's all of them. Alright, thank God. There's another teleporter here. Just what we need. Somebody just stepped through that teleporter. I better go take care of him. Oh, just a red guy. Okay, let's rest. Rest and save. Okay, do we go through the door or do we go through the other teleporter? Well, first things first, I want my magic. Negative plane protection seems to last a pretty long time, as long as you don't get hit. So, that's good. It's coverage in case of an accidental wraith encounter. And so far it seems to protect me every time, so here's hoping it stays. Okay, let's save again now that we're all, our buff is on and all that. Okay, there was somebody in this room. Oh my god! Jesus! Where did those come from? Oh my god. Jesus! There's like freaking four more. Oh my god. I got hit and I lost my protection. God, this is gonna be fun. And by fun, I mean kill me now. Oh, that was a lucky series of attacks. Oh my god. Oh my god! There's so many of them! Okay, it's okay, I'm safe. Jesus, this is stressful. God, freaking three more here. And I lost a level of experience. Great. I got hit by two of them at the same time, apparently. God, I hate wraiths. There can't be any monster in this game that's more annoying than those. I don't know. I'm probably going to start meeting rust monsters eventually. I don't have to worry about it as much, since my weapons aren't made out of metal, but oh, that's still going to be a pain. Okay. I honestly have no idea where those wraiths came from. It's like I stepped through this teleporter, and I'm immediately hit by one. Sucks. I don't even have time to fight. I need to step through the teleporter, freaking unleash a barrage, and step back. Actually, this seems to work pretty well. I feel like a cheater, but oh well. I love how my hammer somehow makes it back to me even if I step through the teleporter. It's like my hammer should be in that other room, but nope, there it is. It just comes back to me. Protection from Dragon Breath Scroll. Might as well hang on to that. Am I done fighting horde after horde of wraiths? Please? I'd really like to, you know, be able to do something else. I'm saving my game. There ain't nothing you can do about it. I never thought I would wish for the red guys again. But I do. I would much rather fight the red guys than more wraiths. Yes, thank you. Oh crap. I am surrounded. And my spell expired. It's okay. I'm protected. Sis, journal. Not so fast, buddy. Is this room safe? Looks safe. Flesh golems are invulnerable against normal weapons, but they are also magic resistant. Great. I am out of plane protection. I better rest well. The resting is good. God, so many buffs I have to put on myself. I don't know, I guess these weapons don't really count as buffs, but still. In all honesty, I should probably start, prayer, aid. I should probably get rid of these and learn Bless, because Bless is a pretty good spell to have on you. It gives you a slight advantage in combat. I'm not really entirely sure what it is, but... Okay. So I will bless myself. I will negative plane protection. And as you can see, there's two color borders around my portrait now, instead of just one. Spiritual hammer. And flame blade. And now that I have all this stuff on me, finally save again. Alright, and that was a good minute's worth of paranoia. Let's start moving around. Frost key, I got one of those. Bracers, probably not any good. Nope, they don't even appear to do anything. Forget them. Oh, now where to? Well, there's nothing else for me here, so it looks like it's back through the teleporter. Are you going to give me another unstoppable horde of wraiths to deal with? Because that would be ever so much fun. I think I have what goes there, yeah. It's quiet. Too quiet. Wraiths don't really make a very noticeable sound. They make a sound, but it's not something that would really alert me to their presence if I was, you know, several... Oh my god, what is that? That is some sort of dragon worm thing. And I'm saving before I try to fight it. Yeah! Oh great, I'm poisoned. And there's something behind it too. potion of monster detection, and leather armor. I'm pretty sure what I have is a lot better than leather armor. Whoa. I should probably do something about this poison. Let's see. So, slow poison. I'm pretty sure I have... Yeah, neutralized poison. There we go. I'm going to have to get rid of a cure serious wounds for it, but what else can I do? I'm poisoned and I might die in my sleep. No. Let's cure some of these wounds first. See if we have a chance of surviving this. All we have to do is rest.